He had a night called Llama Lounge, and I just said that'd just make an incredible name. Like we could come up with names forever for what we're about to do, but Llama Lounge just seems like the right name, and it's in his memory, and it embodies everything he thought of with community spirit and selflessness, and everybody coming together for the greater good.